Hey guys, how's it going? So today I'm going to review the Hero Karizma R. It's a Karizma R. It has a 220 to 225 cc engine. Okay, this is the pre-facelift model with red alloy wheels. Front disc brakes and rear drum brakes. Let's have a good look at the bike. It's got a 225cc Hero engine and it's got a 5-speed gearbox. You can see it's mounted on the center stand. Now let us start it up and see. Get onto it. So it's got a digital console, analog digital, it's a combo of both. Okay. Now let me switch it on. So it has got the tachometer, the speedometer with the high beam and neutral light, and the fuel meter, trip meter, odometer, and a clock. So let's. So it's got kick start as well as electric start. Let me kick it. Okay. So basically, what's happening is this lever falls with the kick start. So I hope this closes. Start. Okay, got an electric starter as well. Meter. So this thing here has done 28,284 miles, kilometer. Sorry. So it's got a 5-speed focus. Okay. It's got a 5-speed manual gearbox. And it's got, I think, MRF nylon grip tires. So let's get down. Okay. Okay. Switch on the headlights. So it's got halogen headlights. So for the parking lights, there are two auxiliary bulbs and the headlights. This is the low beam and the high beam. Low beam only. And it's pretty rock stable. Yeah. The tachometer, indicators. I think they have been modded or something. Basically, this thing has a fault with its left indicators. There's a trip meter to reset the trip meter and the clock. Okay. This is a brake fluid thing. Switch gear, the clutch, the front brakes, the horn, the indicators, low beam, high beam toggle, choke, electric starter button, accelerator. Okay. This is the rear brake and the rear brake light. Okay, let's rev it up a bit. So it's got a standard visor and this is the black color. This brakes, I don't know, no company did this brakes. The engine again, and I think this is the battery compartment. This is the exhaust, similar to the CBZ Extreme. I think it has a added guard or some cover or something. So yeah, it's a good bike. I think its price is somewhere between 85,000 to 1 lakh. I have no idea. I'll update it to you in the comments or the description section. Okay. Thanks for watching.